We are introduced to the planet Desix in episode 3 of The Bad Batch, where the governor, tawni Ames, states her sympathies for Count Dooku's Confederacy of Independent Systems. And Desix was a planet that broke away from the Galactic Republic prior to the Clone Wars and joined the Separatists.